individual award as the fastest speed Typhoon Race Award, and the winner received a 30.46 seconds in round 3, and that is Lucas Hobart.